Heads up! Careful! You wouldn't want to hurt your pretty face!
Their death is our blessing.
Was there something? How about for a change you do something to, I mean, for me? I'm glad that's sorted.
Oh, what is it?
You're a well-traveled sort. I can tell just looking at you. Until next time.
There is one thing I don't like. It is people who think they are really tough and special and boast all the time. Also, don't you just hate those people who talk about pointless stuff that they really should keep to themselves? What?
Huh?
Hold!
Teach you.
Teach you the first word of soul tearing. Re, the essence of your enemy's life force.
Where'd you come from?
You there, traveler! Over here! That's close enough! Never should have come here!
Stop!
What else waits for us out in the fog? We must be vigilant.
Done and done.
Thank you.
say action speaks.
Here we go again.
So I'll let my weapons do the talking. Who's there? Where'd you come from?
You done this world no more.
I wonder what happened to them.
Let me guess. Are you saying you don't trust me? Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me. I rather enjoyed a little chat.
These people were... Why would anyone set up camp here?
Guards in Skyrim are a miserable bunch. We were supplied with limbs, slaying wolves, bandits, and a lot worse all day, and they complain about a single arrow in the knee.
Come forward. You have nothing to fear here.
What's that? Some kind of...
I am Knight Paladin Gellibor. Welcome to the Great Chantry of Auriel. Auriel, Auriel, Halkosh, Akatosh, so many different names for the Sovereign of the Snow Elves. I prefer Snow Elf. The name Falmer usually holds a negative meaning to most travelers. Those twisted creatures you call Falmer, I call the Betrayed. Of course. You're here for Auriel's bow. Why else would you be here? I can help you get it, but first, I must have your assistance. I need you to kill Archcurate Werther, my brother. The kinship between us is gone. I don't understand what he's become, but he's no longer the brother I once knew. It was the betrayed. They did something to him. I just don't know why Auriel would allow this to happen. They swept into the Chantry without warning, and began killing everyone without pause. The Chantry was a place of peaceful worship. I led a small group of paladins, but we were no match for the betrayed's sheer numbers. They slaughtered everyone, and stormed the inner sanctum where I believe they corrupted Werther. He's alive. I've seen him, but something's wrong. He never looks as though he's in pain or under duress. He just stands there and watches, as though waiting. Leaving the way shrines unguarded would be violating my sacred duty as a Knight Paladin of Auriel, and an assault on the betrayed guarding the inner sanctum would only end with my death. Yes, let me show you.
This is snow elf magic. Incredible.
This structure is known as a way shrine. They were used for meditation and for transport when the Chantry was a place of enlightenment.
Why must there always be incest inside temples?
Prelates of these shrines were charged with teaching the mantras of Auriel to our initiates.
Did I say incest? I meant incense. The smell really gets up my nose.
He'd dip a ceremonial ewer in the basin at the way shrine center and proceed to the next way shrine.
So these initiates had to lug around a heavy pitcher of water. Marvelous. How long would they have to do that?
Well, once the initiate's enlightenment was complete, he'd bring the ewer to the Chantry's inner sanctum. Pouring the contents of the ewer into the sacred basin of the sanctum would allow him to enter for an audience with the Archcurate himself.
All that just to end up dumping it out? Makes no sense to me.
It's symbolic. I don't expect you to understand.
So, let's get this straight. We need to do all that nonsense to get into the temples so we can kill your brother and claim Auriel's bow.
I know how it all sounds. But if there was another way, I'd have done it long ago. The only way to get to my brother is by following in the initiate's footsteps and traveling from way shrine to way shrine, just as they did. The first lay at the end of Darkfall Passage, a cavern that represents the absence of enlightenment. There are five in total, spread far apart across the Chantry. Caves? Oh no! The Chantry encompasses far more than a few caves, as you'll soon discover. But before I send you on your way, you'll need the initiate's ewer. Once you've located a way shrine, there'll be a spectral prelate tending to it. They will allow you to draw the waters from the shrine's basin, as if you've been enlightened. This may be the last time we're able to converse. If you have any questions before you leave, I suggest you ask them. Otherwise, all I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey. Questions? I expected as much.